And the actual retail price is $350, and it belongs to Andrea. Come out here on the stage, Andrea. I want you to play a pricing game, and I want you to play it right over here. Right up here beside me. Then turn around and look at that prize.
A musical organ. The Lowry Mardi Gras is a home organ the whole family can play and enjoy. It uses one finger magic genie chords, automatic rhythm, and a wealth of instrumental sounds. Bob?
We're going to play blank check. You can win that organ, and you can win money in the amount of the check if you write the check for the right amount. There you are. What is the right amount? I want you to write this check in an amount which, when added to the price of that organ, is at least $3,000 total, but not more than $3,500. You understand?
I understand.
Write the check. Go ahead. She is writing the check in an amount of $3,000. Now, the amount of the check added to the price of the prize cannot be more than $3,500 total, or you lose. You should decide how much you believe the organ is, and then write the check in an amount which, when added to the price of the organ, is at least $3,000, but not more than $3,500. You can change that if you want to. Come on, Andrea, write the check. $800. All right. Now, $800. $800 is what she has written the check for. Actually, she's written it for $800. Okay. Now, $800 is the amount of the check. How much is that organ? $2,295 for a total of $3,095. You win the organ and you win $800 too. Congratulations. Very well done. Oh, just a moment. Here's your check. There you are. Take that to the bank. We'll play another pricing game after we do a little business with you.